So hi everyone and welcome back once again to the channel. My name is Manish Mishra and I'm your mentor for RBI, SEBI and NABARD examination. So before preparing for any government examination guys or any examination, right, we should know all the nitties and gritties of that particular examination. In fact, before doing anything, let's not talk about the exam. Agar hum kuch bhi cheez karne jaate hain to hume uske bare mein sab kuch pata hona chahiye. Whether you want to be an entrepreneur and you have an idea, so you should know everything about that idea, right? If you want to be a businessman regarding and you have an idea, you should know everything about that idea. If you want to become a teacher, then you should know how to become a good teacher, right? Similarly, for any government examination and for RBI grade B examination, we should know everything about that examination. And through these videos, guys, I'm trying to help you that you guys should know everything about this particular examination. So today's video is all about telling you some truths about the RBI grade B preparation. These are the truths which you may know. ठीक है, आप में से कई लोग हैं जिनको पता होगा, but still you guys are confused regarding these facts. So I am gonna clarify all these confusion today and I am gonna tell you the truths about the RBI grade B preparation and definitely आपको अच्छा लगेगा and आपको समझ में आएगी बातें, reality आपको पता चलेगी. I am here to give you a reality check of this particular exam. ठीक है, so we'll be talking about the five such truths about this examination. So stay tuned. ज़्यादा नहीं, again 10-12 मिनट की बात है, फिर आप अपने घर और मैं अपने घर, right? So the truth number one is this: you need at least 6 to 8 months of preparation to clear this examination. See, gone are the days when this exam could be cleared in the preparation of 2-3 months. That is not possible at all. Now let me give you evidence in support of my this statement. See, starting from phase 1, we all know the phase 1 is too difficult these days. Phase 1 RBI ka bahut zyada difficult aata hai, right? If I talk about quant and reasoning, it requires, both of them require intense practice, and this intense practice is not enough for a period of 1 month or 2 months. It is not at all possible, especially if you are a fresh aspirant jisne kabhi pehle quant or reasoning nahi kiya hai. If you are an aspirant who has never done the quant and reasoning before, you need at least 3 to 4 months of preparation only for the quant and reasoning. Only then you will be able to clear the sectional cutoff, and only then you will be able to clear the cutoff of RBI grade B. Similarly, in phase 1, if I talk about GA, there are 80 questions, and at least here you have to cover 6 months of spotlight, PIB 247 and RBI 247, right? So don't you, which contains obviously a lot of facts, a lot of data. So that requires at least 6 months of preparation, because usme itni sari cheeze hai that it needs at least 6 months to grab all these things and to remember all these things and to recall all those things during the examination. Coming to phase 2 pe aa jao. So we have 3 paper: English, ESI and FM. First of all, you have to cover the syllabus of ESI and FM, right? And then you have to practice the descriptive answers. Syllabus bhi koi chota to hai nahi FM ka aur ESI ka, right? It takes at least 3 to 4 months to cover the syllabus of FM and ESI, right? And then you have to practice the descriptive answers. Then you have to solve the weekly test, then you have to give the mock test. So don't you think, and of course English descriptive, where will be the essay writing practice go? Wo bhi to aapko karna padega, ya bina hi answer writing practice kar essay writing practice kare exam mein chale jaoge? Of course then you will not be able to write a good essay, isn't it? So don't you think that all these things require at least 6 to 8 months of preparation? Yes, it is true. Ye bhul jao bilkul bhi apne dimag se nikal do that I will study once the notification is out. In that case, you will not be able to clear the examination. Harsh truth bhi main aapko batata ja raha hu saath saath. All right. So this is the truth number one. Dekho yaar, ek bacche ko paida hone mein 9 mahine lagte hain. Theek hai na? To agar wo 6 mahine mein paida ho jayega, that will obviously be an unhealthy child, right? Still birth hoga. Similarly, RBI grade B preparation needs 6 to 8 months. Agar usse kam mein karoge, to that will be, an unhealthy child again. So you need at least 6 to 8 months of preparation. So start it from today. Please do not wait for the notification. Please do not wait for the right time, because this is the right time to start preparation. All right. So this was truth number one. What is truth number two? prior knowledge of FM is not required. See, some non-commerce background students especially are of the view, उन्होंने कहीं से 10 बातें सुन ली है, 50 जगह से उनके दोस्तों ने बता दिया है, या कुछ YouTube वीडियो से उनको पता चला है, that the commerce background people have an edge over the non-commerce background people in this examination. It is not like that at all. And they have this opinion because of this subject, finance and management. See, first of all, let me tell you one thing, that the name of the subject in the notification of RBI itself is general finance and management. And what is the meaning of this word general here? RBI only want to test your general understanding of finance and management. They are not testing your PhD level of knowledge in finance and management, which means there is no requirement of prior knowledge of FM. If you are ready to get this examination 6 to 8 months, then you will be at par, you will be at the level of that commerce background student jiske paas prior knowledge hai FM ka. So it is all about the attitude. It is all about the attitude that you have, right? अगर आपका attitude यही है कि यार छोड़ो यार हटाओ, ये तो commerce के लिए paper है, commerce वाले बच्चों के लिए paper है, हमारे लिए तो है ही नहीं. अगर ऐसा होता तो they would have the eligibility criteria of the RBI Grade B examination would be only the commerce graduates. But all graduates can apply, which means the prior knowledge is not required, right? अगर किसी के पास prior knowledge है, let's say there is a commerce background student who have certain prior knowledge of FM, then you can be at that person's level by studying hard, by working hard, right? So all matters is your attitude. आपका attitude क्या है वो matter करता है. All right, the truth number 3, descriptive answers are not a pain. These are not a pain, trust me. You know why you guys think, why is it a pain for some of you? Let me tell you the truth again. एक और ट्रूथ मैं इसके साथ कनेक्ट करके बताऊंगा, दैट सम पीपल फील दैट डिस्क्रिप्टिव आंसर्स आर अ पेन. नाउ लेट मी टेल यू व्हाई, बिकॉज सच पीपल डू नॉट स्टार्ट राइटिंग द आंसर्स. उनका उनकी प्रिजम्पशन है, दे प्रिज्यूम दैट ओके आई डोंट हैव द स्किल्स ऑफ राइटिंग द आंसर्स. इफ यू डोंट हैव द स्किल्स ऑफ राइटिंग द आंसर्स, यू कैन डेवलप द स्किल्स. नो इजंट इट, can't you develop the skills of answer writing? भाई हम पैदा होते ही तो कुछ नहीं सीख लेते, आपने ABCD भी तो सीखा, आप ग्रेजुएट हुए, क्या आप पैदा होते ही ग्रेजुएट हो गए थे? नहीं. सिमिलरली डिस्क्रिप्टिव आंसर्स अगर आपको नहीं आते हैं, देन स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग इट. द मेजर प्रॉब्लम why डिस्क्रिप्टिव आंसर्स आर पेन टू someone, टू सम पीपल हेयर, बिकॉज दे डू नॉट स्टार्ट राइटिंग द आंसर्स. एक बार आप स्टार्ट करोगे ना, पहले दिन बहुत खराब लिखोगे, सेकेंड डे थोड़ा सा इंप्रूवमेंट आएगा, थर्ड डे यूल हैव मोर इंप्रूवमेंट, एंड ग्रेजुअली यू विल सी योर आंसर्स विल इंप्रूव. हियर आई वुड लाइक टू टेक एग्जांपल्स ऑफ सम टॉपर्स. 2022 AIR 5 निधि यादव, राइट? आप सबने उनकी वीडियो, हमारे इंटरव्यू उसमें देखी होगी. शी वॉज ऑल्सो नॉट वेरी गुड एट आंसर राइटिंग. सो वॉट हैपन्ड वेन वी स्टार्टेड आंसर राइटिंग प्रैक्टिस सेशंस on in our course, she attended all the classes and she usnone sare answers likhe the in a very disciplined way and she improved. So it's very simple. What all you have to do is you have to start writing practice, theek hai ji? Then definitely descriptive answers are not a pain. Aur zyada to kuch likhna bhi nahi hota yaar, 4 answer total likhne each in FM and ESI, to 8 answer likhne mein itna zyada pareshani hone ki kyun zarurat hai. And yes, some people also feel descriptive answers as a pain because they think that I have not a good typing speed. Uska kya karun main? Bhai, typing speed bhi improve ho jayegi. Aap kisi cheez ko time to do. Aap agar kisi cheez ko time doge, to don't you think that it will improve? Right? Aage chalo. Truth number 4. It is a lie that working professionals are given priority. Achha, abhi, a few days back, I received a message on Telegram. That was a student. He was asking that, sir, I have heard from my friend that the working professionals are given priority in the RBI Grade B interview. My dear friends, there is no such priority given to either the working professional or the freshers. Now, अब कुछ लोगों के दिमाग में ये भी है कि क्योंकि RBI के notification में एक चीज mention है that the freshers will be given priority. उन्होंने लिखा हुआ है. That I agree. But that doesn't mean that they are giving the priority to the freshers only, because we could see a lot of working professionals are being selected in the IBA Gateway examination. So the thing is, no one is being given the priority in the IBA Gateway examination. You have to justify yourself. If you are a working professional, you have to justify yourself at the time of interview. If you are a fresher, you have to present yourself in a way that you are much better than a working professional, and then why you not be selected? Definitely you will get selected. All right. So all, let me clarify this one thing here, that no one, no category of students, chahe working professional hai ya IIT se hai, IIM se hai, ya kisi ek chote college se hai, kisi ko bhi priority nahi di jati. Bas priority sirf ek cheez ko di jati hai, and that is your personality, your level of knowledge, your way of delivering the facts, your way of understanding the things. In cheezon ko priority di jati hai, na ki in material cheezon ko, ki whether you are a working professional or a non-working professional or a fresher or from IIT or from IIM, nothing like that. Theek hai? Please apne dimag se is baat ko nikalo agar aapke dimag mein hai that working professionals are given priority. And last but not the least, ab yes cheez working professionals ke liye hai keval, they only, you know, I have talked to various working professionals who have very, you know, tight schedule. Theek hai ki wo kehte hai yaar hamare paas to time hi nahi milta padhne ka. So my dear friends, अगर आपने चूज किया है, इफ यू हैव चूजन टू गिव दिस एग्जामिनेशन, देन यू हैव टू बर्न योर मिडनाइट ऑयल. यू हैव टू बर्न द मिडनाइट ऑयल. आपको रात की नींदें कम करनी पड़ेंगी, सुबह जल्दी उठना पड़ेगा, आपको टाइम खुद निकालना पड़ेगा, आपको मेट्रो में पढ़ना पड़ेगा, आपको बस में पढ़ना पड़ेगा, आपको लंच में पढ़ना पड़ेगा. एंड पीपल आर डूइंग दिस बिकॉज दैट्स देयर प्रायोरिटी टू क्लियर द आरबीए ग्रेड बी एग्जामिनेशन. आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एग्जाम्पल्स हियर, लॉट ऑफ एग्जाम्पल. 2022 में I have met 2-3 people who were working in the big fours, and we all know the work culture of big fours. 12 hours of working, 13 hours of working on some days, right? Aap mein se bhi kai log honge big four mein, right? Unhe pata hoga definitely that 12-12 ghante ke shift, 10-10 ghante ke shift. Uske baad bhi un logon ne RBI ka paper nikala. Kaise nikala? Because they have that priority, they have that zeal, they have that passion to clear this examination. So you guys have time. But all you have to do is you have to extract that time and give the priority to the RBI Grade B examination. Theek hai? And dekho, 2 ghante morning ke, 2 ghante shaam ke. Agar, if you are ready to give 2 hours in the morning and 2 hours in the evening, I promise you that you will be in a position to clear this examination. 2 ghante subah, 2 ghante shaam, that's it from today. But if you will give 2 hours in the morning, in the evening, just before 2 or 3 months of the examination, then you will not be able to clear this exam. Abhi se, if you are ready to give 4 to 5 hours in a day to this exam, to this journey, then mark my words, no one can stop you to clear this exam. All right. So aisa nahi hai ki aap logon ke paas time nahi hai, aap logon ke paas bahut time hai, aap logon ko bas time nikalna pade. All right. So yeah, that's all, and this was all which I wanted to discuss. And RBI 2024 live course has been launched, and we are very happy, and we are I would say overwhelmed with the response from the students. Hamara jo maximum limit tha wo bhi exceed ho gaya tha aur abhi bhi exceed ho chuka hai, to hum usko badhane ki koshish kar rahe hain aur bada diya actually. So I'm very happy. 2024 course, live course has been launched. The live classes have been started. FM and ESI and quant and reasoning ki classes start ho chuki hai, where we are providing the live classes, the downloadable PDF, the ebooks, the printed material at your doorstep, the mentorship session, everything is being provided here in the live course. So if you also want to feel the magic of the live classes, you can go to the website or you can call on this number 9999466225. The team will guide you regarding everything. All right. So that is all, guys. I hope you guys have some you know, आपको कुछ सच्चाइयों का पता चला होगा. यू गाइज हैव सम ट्रूथ्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू नाउ, एंड सिमिलरली आई विल कम अगेन विद सम अदर टॉपिक, विद सम अदर डाउट्स विच आर गोइंग ऑन इन द 2024 एस्पिरेंट्स माइंड, एंड फिर हम किसी और मुद्दे पे बात करेंगे. टिल देन कीप स्टडिंग एंड कीप स्टडिंग हार्ड. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.